This is just a quick tip for a poor man's extended charging handle that I made. I just bought a Trollmix one, but before I remove this and put that one on, I want to show you what I did. I just took a fired steel case, pounded onto my AK charging handle. It's not coming off, but gives you a really good purchase point and a grip to work it.